Raiders, welcome to a new game. Well, new game for the channel. This is the reboot of the first two Tony Hawk's Pro Skater games, aptly named Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2. We have, as it suggests, two games in one. And we're going to start with the first one here. Those of you that don't know what this is a skateboarding game. Starring the Birdman himself, Tony Hawk. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 levels to get through. 3 competitions and 6 levels where you got 2 minutes to get. Well, you can have multiple runs, but each run is 2 minutes. You got all these goals here, and we're going to see how this goes. Alright, oh wow. Look at this. Alright, off we go. I don't get copyrighted because I didn't turn the music off. First fail early. How did I miss that? Your K is right here. Oops. Oh yeah, I wasn't gonna land that. Alright, so that's the first run. I'm gonna get all these goals and then we're gonna go to the next one. Up in the boxes. No, don't do a lip trick. Uh-oh. Ooh. Ow. That hurt. Alright, one more box. One more set of boxes, I should say. There we go. Woo-hoo-hoo! Wow. Got it. What happened there? I never was able to land that tire grind when I was a kid. Boxes and the channel gap and the pro score, so we gotta get the 6 score and the secret tape. Let's do that. Nice. Alright, 6 score acquired. And the first 900 is waiting. Alright. Got all the goals. Now we're just gonna finish this out. Ooh, that hurt. I don't have any blood in this game. Really landed that. Holy shit. Alright. That's it for the warehouse. Gonna move on now to the school. Let's see. What do we got? High score, pro score, escape, textbooks, cables, the bells. I hated that goal when I was a kid. And the secret tape, which we're probably not going to be able to get right off the bat. Going to need a lot of stat points just to get the height required. Three. 4, and the 5th one is up here. I gotta do a heel flip over that. Not an indie, a heel flip. Really? Ooh, lag. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong button. We got 5 goals that time. All we gotta get is the 6 score, textbooks, bells, heel, the kicker gap, and the secret tape, which I said is gonna be difficult to get right off the bat. Ooh. That one looks like it hurt a lot. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was hitting the wrong button every time I went across the gap in the last run. Alright, let's try it again. We still gotta get the textbooks and the bells. Damn it. Okay. Half pipe up there. The wrong way. Damn it. Okay. I'm gonna go for this one first. Got up there. I'm listening to the soundtrack, and I'm amazed at how well it holds up. 20 years ago. Okay. I mean, you got the Ernie's playing right now, but also you have the Suicide Machines, Goldfinger, Primus. Suicidal tendencies, it's all great. Fortunately, not all the songs are there. It's up here. There it is. Man, that's 5 textbooks. I'm just gonna find these bells. Okay, we're gonna give it one more go this episode, and then we're gonna call it. Bells, is that? No. There's one. Could have sworn there was one over here, but I guess not. Another one. I missed it entirely. That's only two. Three. Four. There's the other one. Oh, I think the other one's right over in there somewhere. Shit. Alright, well, anyway. Next time, we're gonna get the rest of the... Hey, you know what? No. I'm not stopping until we get all these. Close to the last bell. I'll be back. Okay, we finally found the other bell that we missed. It was on a roof I didn't know was accessible. Now we're on 4 or 5, and this is... Jesus Christ. Alright. I'm gonna give it a couple of shots to get the secret cave and then call it. So. Okay. Oh, I remember how that is. Seriously, yo, where is... I don't know where it was. Is that it right there? That's it. And that's it for the school. Okay. Two levels cleaned out. And with that, we'll call it for this episode. If you want to see more Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, consider leaving a like. And if you want to see more of this or anything else I have to offer, subscribe and join Louis the Brigade. But until next time, keep on shredding.